Imagine speedrunning the entire history in just a few days. The crew lands on a small habitable planet in the middle of nowhere. Professor wants to clean local water with nanobots, but is surprised after checking the results. The nanobots have changed their form. Bender claims that they have evolved, but Professor disagrees as robot evolution is not possible. After a few minutes, thousands of robotic trilobites move from the lake and eat the Planet Express ship. They also target the crew, making them escape to a nearby cave. When removing the stone blocking entrance, they discover that the robotic world has moved to the Jurassic era. Fry bathes in the lake and is attacked by multiple robo-dinosaurs and gets taken by a pterodactyl. Suddenly, a solar flare eliminates all dinosaurs. But the next morning, another time skip occurs, resulting in Leela and Amy being kidnapped by cave bots. Professor spends 12 hours building a primitive weapon, but it is no longer needed as history progressed into the present era. Professor speaks to robots, claiming that their entire history took 4 days and he caused it. They became offended and put him on trial for crimes against the science, but before the jury makes any decision, robots have evolved into a state of higher consciousness and are not concerned with him anymore.